Ladies and gentlemen, this is the man 69 that everybody is talking about. He's my friend on the radio, never met him in person, but we're going to take a listen to the 69 show and see where he's coming from.
One of the things that you are saying to him right now, so I start met up with, catch up with this guy. He's an African doctor, and he have a house right there in Ocean Park, where I don't know if he still have it, but he live up in one of those arranges. You know, you have a South Arrange, North Arrange, this Arrange, somewhere in Jersey. So I had to travel with him up there. I don't know my damn way, the way I know from GPS now. That was a long time, and I traveled with him. He take me up there, and you know, I do some electrical work for him. And when I tell him what the lady said to me, although she used to be a teacher back home, he said, I don't really worry, huh? A kid, if you're telling a little kid something and they're not doing what you tell them to do, it doesn't mean that they didn't hear you, or they're not paying attention to what you say. What is not interesting to the mind at the time? The mind is like a computer. It will take it and put it on the side.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you have just heard, this man is a very intelligent man. He's just trying to express himself. He might be understood sometime, but he's trying to express himself. Let's go back to more of this man.
That man is a writer. So the thing that interests your mind or your brain at the time, it's going to take it and do whatever is necessary. The thing that not interests at the same time, it put it on the side. My heart and my praise go out to Senator McCain, because of they say that he had cancer in his brain. I don't know how long it's gonna be around and how long he's gonna last, but all of us have cancer cells in our farm.
As you see, ladies and gentlemen, this is a compassionate man. He cares about other people.
My heart goes out to him because I think he's a good man. Maybe he put too much strain and work his brain too much, because since I come here, he's a senator now. It doesn't sound like he, you know, he's any fool, man. So maybe he worked out with brain too much. But my heart goes out to him, man. I prefer him, man.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Don't believe everything you hear. Check it out for yourself. Yeah, that's a Roger there. Yeah, your heart goes out to him, and you're praying for him, no doubt about it, 69. We all need the prayer. We all can use the prayer, no doubt about it. 69, the man in the deep waters of Coney Island, just got down. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. He acknowledges his creator. Take care. Just wanted to give you a little insight into the man that everybody's speaking about.